To begin, make sure you are logging into GivePulse using your unique university URL. As you see, I'm logging in from uwork.givepulse.com. Here in the top right of the screen, you'll see the option to log in. If you click here, you can log in using your university credentials. Now that you've logged in, you'll be able to view opportunities, register, create impacts, and join groups.